Yo, what the fuck is up, YouTube? It's your boy Milo the Prince. But this video right here is gonna be slightly different than what I usually do. Still gonna be slaying, of course. But I'm gonna be using the Weevil. Another game I'm gonna use the Cuda. I want y'all to tell me which gameplay looks better. Which, after you watch the video, let me know. In the comment section, leave a like. If you're new, hit that subscribe button. But yeah, first up, we're gonna have the Weevil. The next game that's gonna be after this is gonna be, the CUDA, of course. But it's not whether which one is better with the KD or whatnot, like which one is like more godly. You get what I'm saying? And also, like, I don't know, just leave some feedback. But yeah, man, y'all enjoy the videos and yeah, man.
Spectre defeated.
UAV inbound.
Hostile down. Charging. Attack on. Deploy rats, my AI. Spectre kill.
Hardened sentry ready to deploy.
Blackjack kill.
Team Deathmatch.
Locked and loaded.
Oorah.
Open eye.
Own the TO.
By the sounds of
kill. Tango down. EKIA. Threat neutralized.
Hard up sentry, ready for deployment.
Confirming kill.
Raid on standby.
Tango down. Ruin wasted.
Care package incoming.
This is the future of armed conflict. Yo guys, hope y'all enjoyed the videos. Like I say, leave feedback. Which one looks... I try to play the same way with both guns for the most part. You know, with the Fuda and also with the Weevil. But yeah, leave y'all feedback and of course, love y'all and I'll hold it down. You know, it's your boy Marlo the Prince signing out. I have to say it two times. Boy Marlo the Prince signing out. And yeah. Y'all be easy. Hold it down. But yeah, you know what it is, man. You know what it is. You know what it is? Muffin, man. Yeah, man. Peace.